Loving one, also a thing of really. What's the summer or what's not belly or summer? Olea on a Ose Mr. Cookie Lane. My name is Josephine Belly and I come from the beautiful island of Samoa. This is the school of James Cook High. On behalf of our school, I'd like to personally thank Messi, staff, and of course all of you here for allowing us the chance to present something we are so honored to share, and that is our culture. We are grateful for this program because it made us realize over the past few weeks the true value of our culture. Culture defines our identity. In other words, culture plays a big part in who I am, culture plays a big part in who they are, and culture plays a big part in who you are. Culture defines our identity. Nowadays, culture is something that is so expressed in such a negative way. You see people who would much rather swear in their native tongue, and when it comes to their values, their traditions, they struggle. You see people who would much rather embrace someone else's culture, and when it comes to their own, they hide. So thank you. Because James Cook have learned over the past few weeks that culture is something that should be embraced rather than ashamed of. A person who has no knowledge of their culture is like a tree without its roots. I encourage each and every one of you to be proud of where you come from. Be proud of who you are. It doesn't matter if you're from Samoa. It doesn't matter if you're from Tonga. Culture is what reunites all of us. So I'd like to end with famous words from an iconic man called Mahatma Gandhi. A nation's culture resides in the heart and the soul of its people. So for my Imanriya.
This is a story.
This is a story of my warrior people. This is the story of all Polynesians. We're the warriors to be. All the warriors that God has gave, Pacifica, Pacifica, Pacifica.
Yeah. Don't forget your roots.